Hey, John here in front of Belair Rd for a rehab update. We are in the final phase of the rehab. The work is coming close to being punch ready. We'll do a punch list on this Monday morning. And we've still got, the plumbers have to come in and do their final phase of work, which is just setting the fixtures. We've got a little bit of tile work to do inside and a lot of touch-ups throughout, just the normal stuff that we do when we're wrapping up a job. So we'll take a quick walkthrough. The contractors are hard at work, so we'll do a quick walkthrough and I'll point out a few things. And then by next week, we should be just about wrapped up with the house. So walking into the entry room, we'll go to the new bedroom first. Looks a lot different in here than last video. We've got carpet in. Bathroom's almost finished, minus the fixtures and the vanity. But that's the new tile surround for the tub. So, nice looking bathroom. Good size closet for storage. Walk through to the kitchen first. Still got good bit of work to do here in the kitchen and in the laundry room, which drywall's been finished and they're gonna be painting that today. Three bedrooms. And the bathroom. We're gonna be painting the tub and tile throughout. It'll look brand new. We're gonna be setting new tile on the floors in that bathroom over the weekend, and then we'll be setting the fixtures probably Monday, and we'll be doing a punch list Monday. So by Monday evening going into Tuesday, this house will be wrapped up and ready to rent out. So just keep a watch for the next rehab update, and we will be pretty much close to finish time.